is Andy, and today's video on Fairy Tales is Crafty, and I'm going to be teaching how to make these cute little bangles, and I'm going to decorate them. And first, let me introduce you my other video. This is my upcoming video, this one, and I have already uploaded another one of my previous videos. These are my cute little angel friends. This is also my upcoming video. This one's angry. Okay, so let's get started with my video. Let me do that again. I'm done. I don't want to waste your video. I'm going to be doing this, and I'm going to be completing this, and half is pink, half is white. I'm going to be completing. And in this, the same way, orange and just a little gap in white. And just put some gems on. Ooh, slippery. This one also, this is just plain, and just put some gems on in the shape of A. That's for Envy, you know, my surname, or not my surname, my school name. So how to get this marble effect with blue? I'm going to first wet in my paintbrush, and then I'm gonna take my paint. Okay, so that's not getting it. I'm gonna first put the paint on one side and with the paint and just a little bit on that side, and then just put the paint on this side a little bit. So that and that, and then I'm just let's try that again. Okay, I guess I like it. And you can just wait this for drying. And I'm gonna keep that over there. It's like so cute. I just love this. I wish I could wear it now. But now it's time to close my paints. I don't wanna waste some. Over here, I'm using fabric paint. Okay. And then this is my gems, and now I'm gonna glue them. After it's dry, I'm gonna glue in pink on the blue, and one blue in the pink. So, and I'm gonna have along that. So they're so cute. And over here, as I already did, was that. Gems, and over here I just took that flower because it just come jointed, so one of those joint flowers. But then I put it on the edges, so that looks a little cute. It has some, so. And this is super cute. Actually, I like this one just like this. So I'm gonna put this on now. Oh, very careful, I better be. This will turn. Done. And the paint is also dried now. So I just love these three bracelets. And comment me down below which one you like. Do you like the pink and white, the black one, or the orange one? So thanks for watching my video. Like my video, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe my channel, and hit the subscribe button below. And if you want to give some advice or want to just, you know, have a confusion in my video, just comment down below. I'm just this for Fairy Tale, but anyway, I'm Fairy Tale. So thanks for watching my video, guys. Bye. And yes, these are the three bracelets. Just remember, and yes, please support us. And I just love this bracelet because. Oh, I was just doing it opposite. Bye.